Hello children, in the previous video, we learned about how we can use liter L to measure the capacity of utensils. In this video, we will see some misconceptions related to this. Bhola is so excited about his 1 liter bottle that he has come to Babban's stall today to share about his experience. Bhola told Babban everything about measuring the capacity of utensils in liters and also said about how Golu gave him that 1 liter bottle. Babban asked Bhola if he can see his bottle.
Oh no! What happened? The bottle slipped from Bhola's hand and fell on the ground and broke.
Both Bhola and Babban were very sad. Babban asked Bhola if they should both go to Golu and take 1 liters of bottle for themselves. Bhola and Babban reached Golu's dairy. Bhola told Golu the full story of how the bottle broke, so he needs a 1 liter bottle for himself. But Golu only had 1 such bottle. He gave that to Babban and gave Bhola a jug. Bhola immediately said to Golu,
"What is this, Golu? You gave me this jug instead of a 1 liter bottle. We can only measure using a 1 liter bottle, right?"
Children, do you think Bhola's statement is true? Golu laughed. He took the jug from Bhola and poured milk from 1 liter measure into the jug. The jug was completely filled with milk. Golu explained to Bhola,
"Look, Bhola, if this jug was completely filled with 1 liter of milk, what does it mean?"
Bhola immediately replied,
"This means the capacity of this jug is 1 liter.
Bhola now understood Golu. Children, remember that it is not necessary that only a 1 liter bottle has the capacity of 1 liter. Capacities of different types and sizes of utensils can also be the same. Just like we saw here that the capacity of both the bottle and jug is 1 liter. Come, let's try it out using more utensils. If we fill this pot with water from this 1 liter bottle, we will find that the pot is completely filled with this 1 liter bottle and the bottle is also empty. In this way, how much is the capacity of this pot? That's correct. 1 liter. Now, can we fill this pot of water? Let's find out. Oh, wow! The pot has completely filled with 1 liter of water. This means the capacity of this water pot is also 1 liter. Children, you have seen how even though these utensils are different and their shapes also different, their capacity is the same as 1 liter. Bhola and Babban said thank you to Golu and happily returned to their homes, taking their bottle and jug. Children, in this video, we saw some misconceptions related to using the liter to measure the capacity of different vessels.